All right, you know what, Yo Jimby? You know what? I'm gonna give you $200,000. Come on, man, it's almost all I got.
Do we have a deal?
Oh God, you're killing me, Yo Jimby. You're killing me, dude. Okay, all right. I'll give you $500. $500, dude. That's almost everything.
Do we have a deal?
Oh Lord, Yo Jimby. All right, I guess I gotta give him everything, boys.
Adequate.
What?
You are my client henceforth.
No way!
My sword shall guard you on your journey, summoner.
You're gonna take it all, Yo Jimbo!
I'm free! Free!
Holy crap, guys. We got Yo Jimbo. Of course, we're not gonna name him that. Instead, we're gonna name him Davy Boy. That's right. Congratulations, Dave. You've been commenting, you've been liking, and all that good stuff. And you gave me a name to give him, so we're gonna name him Davy Boy. If it can fit. Actually, I think it can just about fit. Yeah, there it is, Davy Boy. We got him, dude. All right, congratulations, Dave, on becoming our new Aeon. And you're one expensive motherfucker, Dave. God damn, dude, you literally took all of our goddamn money, Dave. The fuck, dude? I can't believe this. I can't believe... It's alright. Anyway, let's go. Congratulations again, Dave. Thanks so much for commenting, dude. Alright, so, we got only 103 kill! But don't worry, guys. I mean, look at all of our equipment and shit. Look at all this. Look at all this stuff that we're just not using. So next time we get to a shop, we just gotta sell some things. Alright, we gotta head back to Mount Gagaset, guys. I'll see you there in a few. Hey, check this out. We missed this chest over here. I thought I did, because there was this one path that I don't remember taking. But here it is. So we got a fortune spear, boys. That's good. Alright, here we are back again, boys, on Mount Gagaset. What's up, Yuna?
It's just a little farther now.
Yeah. The Zanarkand ruins. I can't believe it, guys. We're gonna get to see Zanarkand again. Although, of course, it's not gonna be the way we remember it, I'm sure.
My neck's hurting.
Zanarkand's on the other side, huh?
Yeah? You're home, yeah?
Yeah.
As if you believed me.
Huh.
Maybe I do. The one on the other side here is probably just a pile of rubble, yeah?
Oh, gosh.
But somewhere out there is your Zanarkand. Somewhere, yeah? Yeah, you'll be home soon enough.
I hope you're right.
You think so, Walker?
Yeah, cheer up. Let's do this.
Shit, you know, Walker's always got my back. Man, you the man, Walker. You the man. You all right, Riku?
You think of anything yet?
It's not that easy. God, we'll think of something, man.
Yuna's grown stronger.
Stronger, huh?
That's for sure.
I'd say it's more like she's driven, don't you think?
What's the difference?
That's why she's strong.
Yeah.
She's still pressing forward. When weak people are driven, they can't go far before they break. She keeps going forward because she is strong.
That's exactly what I was thinking. Where's Orin at? Hey, Orin. Hey, look. Hey, it's a female Ronso. You don't see too many of these. The cold winds of the Sacred Mountain, sharper than Ronso fangs. It stands in the way of the weak and buries them in ice. Oh, lovely! if I didn't hate the cold enough already. Toronto, losing Horn is greatest disgrace, but Hornless Kamari returned to Mountain. Why? Because he's brave, man. What do you mean? Because he's got to defend his summoner. The sacred heights of Gagazan shun the weak. Use Ronso weapons. Oh, shit! There's a shop here! I would have never even known! This is why, guys, it is important to talk to everyone in an RPG. Oh, that's right. We can't afford anything! We're completely broke thanks to fucking Yo Jimbo! Or Davy Boy, we should say. God damn it. Alright, like I said, we gotta sell some things.
What are you selling?
We'll get rid of this yellow bracer, this other yellow bracer, this one. I don't know. It's hard for me to sell things, guys. Magic defense 10%. Like, that's so good. I don't want to sell that. Look at this, guys. I didn't even realize we fucking had this. Leviathan. It has SOS overdrive for Yuna. That is crazy. I didn't even realize we fucking had this. Like, holy crap. Look, there's a mog for fucking Lulu that has SOS Overdrive. Oh my god. Look at how much the Kotetsu sells for. Look, there's even one for Waka that has SOS Overdrive. How did I not realize we had these? Oh my god, guys. I feel like such a dembus. I really do. Okay, well, as good as it is, Stone Touch, Poison Touch. I mean, I'm probably not gonna, but I am gonna equip these for Yuna and Lulu, definitely. I have a bad habit of just not looking through stuff, guys, sometimes. I just, oh my gosh. Space power, I love it. Okay, maybe we can, let me see. Okay, we can give it the magic plus 10 again. So she'll have SOS Overdrive and, yep, magic plus 10. It'll only cost one black magic spear. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. There we go. And for Yuna, I gotta have that sensor on Yuna, guys. It helps out so much. So there we go. Alright, guys. Orin, what you got to say?
It is as I thought.
What is?
Huh?
Yevon is in turmoil.
Oh, yeah.
Micah tries to keep it whole, but it crumbles around him.
Look, I couldn't care less what happens to Yevon.
I'm with you there, Tatus.
Because you are not of this world. To those who truly believe in the teachings, a time of much pain is coming.
Huh. Kamari?
Biran and Yenke gone.
What?
I wonder what they're up to. Eh, it's probably nothing.
Yeah, right.
Biran is hero of Ranzo. Yenke is powerful warrior.
Great. I hope we don't have to fight them.
Kimari must fight. Kimari must win.
Gosh. They're probably off plotting some kind of evil scheme with their hairy fucking assholes, dude. I'm not ready.
Summoner Yuna's words, they ring clear in my soul. Small voice, small frame, but a will that towers over Gagazet's peak.
Yeah, Yuna's pretty awesome. All right, gang. I say we head out here. Hopefully we don't run into any hairy assholes along the way. Oh god. I just had to jinx it. Kelk, let us pass, dude.
Haven't you bothered us enough?
For real.
Summoner may pass. Guardians may pass. Kimari not pass.
Well, fire, Kimari.
Kimari shame Ranzo brothers. Kimari forget his birth. Forget his people. Forget his mountain. Little Ranzo. Weakling Ranzo.
These fucking jerks.
Mountain hate the weak. Hate the small. If you will climb,
then I must prove my strength.
Think you will win? You not forget who took your horn.
What?
Never forget.
It was them?
Kimari never beat Brother Biran. Never win.
Brother? It's his brother?
This time, I win. I will win.
Why, you... This some kind of Ranzo thing?
Kimari problem.
Kimari. Come on. Oh, man.
Biran rend you asunder. Hornless, hornless.
Kimari. You can do it, Kimari. Their attacks do nothing, Kimari. Come on. Show them what you got. Show them that you haven't brushed your teeth in weeks, my dude.
Nope.
And they're immune to everything. Holy crap. Oof. He's surrounded. Come on, Kimari. Nice. Hey, you learned something. These guys aren't really that tough. I mean, they're not doing that much damage. Thrust kick. You know what? Let's get Yenke out of here, dude. Bitch! Oh! It didn't. I thought it would kick him out of the fight. That would have been amazing. All right, Kamari, let's put that Black Mage training to the test. Oh, not bad, Kamari.
Oh! Weak Ronso should know their place.
White Wind? Whoa! Okay, you gotta learn that right now, Kamari. I mean, like, right now, my dude. Oh, yeah. That wasn't nothing. Heal yourself up, Kamari. That's Kamari's true power. Being a blue mage. You know what? I don't think these guys are really that tough after all. Ace yourself up. Time to rend these boyos asunder.
Ooh.
What? Kamari! Kamari, what are you doing, my dude? Kamari! Oh my god, poor Kamari, dude. He's confused, boys. He's confused. It's alright, Kamari. Use one of the X potions. It's okay. Alright. Jeez, it's just a little setback, boys. A little setback. Okay. What?
Too slow.
He protected him? Oh no. Okay, he can't protect him now. Ooh. That's some good damage.
Another one.
Oh my god, three in a row, Kamari, you got him! Berserk? Oh no. How about a scan? Okay, Buren Ronso is a big, fat, hairy asshole. What do you know? I mean, well, the scan didn't tell me anything I didn't already know, but hey, you know, whatever. Let me see if another Lancet will do anything. Nope. Oh my god, he's doing massive damage now. We're gonna have to heal up. We'll use a high potion. Nice. Nice, Kamari! My god, dude! You can finish him, Kamari. Do it! Ooh! Okay, that wasn't smart. I should have just attacked normally. His mage training isn't quite good enough yet. Get him! Yes!
You win, Kamari Ronso.
Kamari's like, damn straight! Whoa, two return spears! Hot damn, Kamari!
Strong is Kamari. Buren is happy.
Oh, don't act like you're the good big brothers now or whatever after this. Get out of here.
Sacred Mount Gagazet. I honor the name of strong warrior who defeats Buren. Remember always, Gagazet, that name is Kamari.
Mountain knows Kamari strong. Kamari may pass.
Summoner, we Ronso will stop pursuers from temple.
Oh, okay.
Truly?
That sounds good.
Penance for breaking Kimari's horn long ago.
We crush enemies following behind.
Kamari crushed enemies standing before.
You are most fortunate, Summoner.
I thank you.
Ronso will shine your statue brightest.
Use extra wax.
Thank you. But I fear that no one will make a statue for a traitor such as I am.
Then Ronso will make.
With grand horn on head.
What?
That would be wonderful.
Oh, could you imagine, boys? Oh, I can't wait to see that.
I wanted to see Yuna's statue too, but I wanted to see it with Yuna by my side.
I also agree, Tidus. Why'd you say that line so fast, my dude? Alright. Well, hey, that all worked out. Alright, time to actually continue on through this mountain. Look at it.
Summoner Yuna!
Oh, hey, B'Ron, what is it now?
What is it this time?
Come on, guys, thought we were cool.
We heard you was talking shit, Tidus, calling us hairy assholes. If you not careful, we break off your horn next.
But I don't have a horn.
Me think you know which horn we talking about.
Oh, please, please!
E-A-O-E. Are you kidding me?
No
bow
may know. No bow may know? Oh, Yevon. Who knew Ronso had such beautiful singing voices? And with that, we're off. Good lord, guys. Oh, a chest. Mega potion times two. That's what I'm talking about. Oh boy. What are these? What is that? Oh, I hate the bombs, guys. I really hate the bombs. Weak against ice? Really? Weak against ice? And you're on a cold-ass mountain. That does not make any sense, my dude. But hey, whatever. Oh my god, Tidus. Come on, Waka. Kill it. Oh, nice dodge in there. Damn, Orin, you are just a man. You know what, Orin? You know what? Get rid of these bastards right now.
Away!
Goodbye. Oh, you missed one, Orin. You missed one. Oh. Oh, my. Orin. The evade and counter, boys. It's too damn good.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Can't touch this, boys. Orin is on fire right now. Holy shit.
Not much has changed in 10 years.
Yeah, Orin's been here before, dude. Same old bastard enemies, huh, Orin? Oh my guys, it's just... The evade counter is just too good. No problem. Alright, what's over here? What is this?
These mark the graves of summoners and guardians who failed.
Jesus! That's rough. Obviously, yeah, they don't all make it. Unfortunately. Oh, we're not gonna end up like that. Oh, it's a Yeti boy. How wonderful. Be careful if it puts up its dukes. Yeah, in other words, going gangsta style. You know, we're actually gonna get a Aeon out here to handle all this. You know what? Should we get out Davy boy? Should we get him out, boys? Let's do it. Come on, Davy. Time to show us what you got. Oh yeah, this is familiar. Yuna's like, oh lord. Hey, it's the doggo! Uh-oh. Oh!
Please, clear us a path!
Yeah, clear us a path, Davy boy! Damn! Oh, shit. Oh. Wait, what? Pay? Dismiss? How much? Are you what? We gotta pay? We gotta pay? Wait a minute, it's not enough that we already paid your ass 200,000 gil just to get you, but now we gotta pay your ass to attack too? Holy! Guys, I'm not even cooled off yet. This is... no! No! Are you kidding me? Oh my god! You cheap! Fucking... Oh, I should have named this guy fucking Mr. Krabs or something, dude!
Hello! I like money!
Holy crap! I'll get... You know what? I'll give you Tree Fitty! I'll give you Tree Fitty, bucko! Here you go. Tree Fitty. Is that good? Walk a seat. Damn! All it took was Tree Fitty. Hey, bud, I'll give you a fucking K. Hold up. This might be worth it. He's powerful, dude. Oh damn. Oh damn. Ooh! Psych up. Uh-oh. Okay. I'll give you 2,000 if you finish this guy. Please, finish him. Oh my god, the damage. Oh, he's putting up the dukes, dude. He's putting up the Okay. Tree Fitty again? Tree Fitty? I think he likes the Tree Fitty. Oh yeah, he likes the Tree Fitty, guys. He likes it. Oh my god! I take back my anger, boys. He's actually pretty awesome. I mean, it's pretty ridiculous that we gotta pay again. But hey, he seems pretty frickin' powerful, so maybe it's worth it. Oh lord! Nah, I'm gonna skip that one, guys. Repetitive battles, you know how it is. God, this doesn't seem very safe. Good lord. Here we go again.
What should I do?
How about you let Kamari get out here? Anything you can learn from these guys, Kamari? Nope. Oh, man. Really hate these guys. We're gonna try not to let them explode, though. Oh my god, Waka. Waka, no. Waka, no. Oh my god, Waka, please. Hang in there, dude. So this guy's weak against water. So let's get Lulu out here. And we'll hit him with the water. Pretty soon she's gonna know water a guh. Gotta get her with that. Oh my gosh, really?
Boo! You stink!
Waka, I think it's time for the elemental reels.
I'm pulling out all the stops.
Just use water. Water, Waka, water. Water, water, water. Oh. Oh. Nice. Oh my god, Waka! Holy He wasn't kidding pulling out all the stops. Good god, Wox. Holy crap. Goodbye. And goodbye. Kiki's just OP, boys. Now what's around this corner? Oh, Broska's sphere, what? No way.
Hello, Yuna. I hope you are well.
Holy crap!
I wonder how old you are now that you're watching this sphere. You must be very beautiful, like your mother. I wish I could see you. Oh, by the way, Jekt and Orin send their regards. So far, our journey has been very entertaining.
Huh.
Of course, it is a hard journey, but I have no regrets. It is the path I have chosen. Yuna, when you have grown, you will have to find your own path. Do what you must do, the way you want to do it.
There's Daddy-O.
Doors will always open themselves to those who do. Listen close, Yuna. Your future is yours to make. Live the way you want to. Whatever way that may be, you have your father's full support. Yuna, I will always be with you.
That's sweet. Glad we found this. I like how Jekt is just walking around in the snow wearing basically nothing. Like, oh, this is fine. Like, no big deal. Oh my god. Well, that was nice that there just so happened to be a sphere left here. It just survived for, I guess, 10 years almost. But that's good. Oh god, this one's pretty big, boys. This one's pretty big. Oh god. Jesus Christ. Oh damn it, Tidus, you failed, dude. You failed. No! Please! For the love of God! Oh, well, that wasn't too bad.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Jeez, I was expecting it to be 10 times worse. All right, jeez, man, we're really going off the beaten path here. Hey, who's this?
Greetings, Lady Yuna. My name is Wants.
Wants? What do you want?
We have met several times before, right?
Not running today? I have to carry on my brother's business.
Your brother?
You've met him, I think. Owaka the 23rd. Merchant extraordinaire.
You're Owaka's brother?
You're that guy's brother?
No way!
My brother wanted to come help Lady Yuna. But the temple imprisoned him for helping traitors.
What?
They imprisoned him because of us?
No!
He doesn't regret it, though. In fact, he told me before they took him, don't worry about me, just go help Lady Yuna.
But why would your brother do this for us?
Well...
What?
Hey, this isn't the time for talking. There's dealing to be done. Welcome to Owaka's.
No! They imprisoned Owaka? We gotta go save him, guys! What the hell? We can't just let this fly! I can't believe— wow, he's got some really good shit here. Holy crap. Too bad we can't afford any of it thanks to good old Davy boy. but yeah, wow, guys, wow, this is some good shit. I kind of want to buy this, Blessed Bracer, because it's HP plus 10, which is better than the HP plus 5, and Zombie Ward. I feel like Zombie Ward could definitely come in handy at one point. You know what? We're buying that. We actually got quite a bit of gil just from fighting on this mountainside. It's incredible. All right, that's it. Thank you.
I will be sure to keep your brother in my prayers.
Yeah, me too.
He's doing the same for you, Lady Yuna.
Thanks.
Poor Owaka, man. Last time we saw him was when he dipped out. Remember when we were getting chased by the Guado? I guess he somehow still got caught anyway. We gotta keep going down here, man. There better be something good all the way down here. Oh, God, I swear. Come on, dude. So what is over here? Oh, two chests. Okay. An HP sphere. Okay, nice. Oh, God damn it. You sons of bitches. One. Two. And Yuna said, buckle my shoe, bitch. There we go. Get these random battles out of here. Alrighty, boys, what could be in here? What could be in here? It's the level 4 key spear, boys! It's time! It's finally time. Tidus, Yes, my dude. It is time, Tidus. Oh, you know it, boys. We've been waiting for this. We've been waiting for this for quite a while. We're going to use both of our level 4 key spheres. I know, it's crazy. It's crazy, but we're doing it. Now, we don't have quite enough to get all the way yet, but we will get there, guys. Auto life is now within reach. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, Tidus. You're going to have that auto life, dude. You're going to be a true white mage now. Oh, I'm excited, guys. Let's do some more level ups real quick. Looks like Kamari's going to be able to learn Blizzard and now Water as well. That's good. Lulu, oh, what's she going to learn? Water Aga. Didn't I say she was going to get that next? Sweet. Speed for Yuna. Orin's back on his normal path. He's going to get... looks like some defense. And some HP. Waka's gonna get some defense. Not bad at all. Even Riku's gonna get something. Some agility. Alrighty, guys. I think that's gonna do it for this episode. Weird spot to cut it, but I think it's gone on long enough. Hope you've enjoyed. In the next one, we're gonna continue on through Mount Gagazet here, and hopefully we get through it. It's been pretty crazy so far. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. As always, this has been Ragebox. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, as always, for more outstanding Let's Plays. And until next time, I'll catch us here once again on Mount Gagazet. Peace out, Box Bros.